Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will do a 10-minute routine on loosening up the stress and tension in your shoulders. So to begin, find a comfortable space where you can move your shoulders and arms around. And let's begin. So first, let's do the first exercise. So place your hands on your shoulders like this, and we're gonna do deep, deep shoulder rotations backwards. So when you come up to the front, scrunch your back and then extend your back out when you go back. So come in, squeeze your shoulders and rotate out. So we'll do this 10 times slowly. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10, last one. Great job, release, shake out your shoulders. Great, now place your hands back on your shoulders and we're gonna go the other way, so inwards. Inwards like this. So when you come up, scrunch down and then out, down, and out, and we'll do 10 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Great job. Release, drop your shoulders, shake it out. Shake it out and breathe out. Now let's do some stretching. So extend one of your arms out like this and then pull with the other arm. You should feel a stretch in your shoulders. Pull this arm towards you and feel the stretch. And let's hold it here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, release. Now the other arm, hold it in front of you like this and pull back. Pull towards you, feel the stretch in your shoulder blade. And hold it here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, release. Shake your shoulders out, release. Now raise one of your arms up and place the palm below your neck. So bend your arm up like this and then pull down with the other hand. So you should feel a stretch here in the front. Pull down, go as far down as you can go. And we'll hold it here for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Release. Release. Now the other arm. So go like this, place the palm under your neck and pull down, feel that stretch in the front of your shoulder. And hold it here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Release. Release. Great job. Again, shake out your shoulders. Okay, great job. Now let's move on to shoulder squeezes. So bring up your shoulders and squeeze them super tight up to your ears and hold it here. So it should feel like a good kind of pain. Squeeze, squeeze your shoulders. And remember to breathe naturally. And at the count of three, drop your shoulders down to release the tension. One, two, three, drop and breathe out. Great job. Now let's squeeze our shoulders again. Squeeze tightly. Squeeze tightly up to your ears. Hold it here. And drop in 3, 2, 1. Okay, again, squeeze your shoulders up to your ears. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And hold it. And then drop in 3, 2, 1. Drop. And shake it out. Great job. Now let's do some tapping. So tapping can release the tension. So tap all over your shoulders. Tap, tap, tap. Tap all over this area. This will get the blood flowing here and help to release the tension. Now switch arms. Tap all over. Other arm. Great job. And now let's do some shoulder squeezes for yourself. So with one arm, reach over and get those knots out. So squeeze, squeeze where you need it. Squeeze your shoulder. Get all those knots out. Squeeze, squeeze. Great job. Now the other arm. Give yourself a nice shoulder massage in the areas that you need it most. All right, great job. Now sweep down your arms, sweep down your chest, sweep down your shoulders. Give your shoulders one last squeeze and sweep down, sweep, sweep, sweep. All right, and how do you feel? Do you feel like your shoulders are a little bit looser and more relaxed? There's less tension there. I'd love to know how you felt in the comment section below. And if you're interested in a 1-hour brain education based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.